Okay, to make a PDF out of Word, just when you have Qt PDF installed, then all you have to do is go to Print, select Qt PDF as your printer. Okay. And it asks you where to save it. Save it on your desktop or wherever you like. And there it is. Makes a PDF of the Word document I have. Then just upload that to your Moodle.